did I get it right?
You did.
So first off, let's tell you what's going on here. It's the Red, White, and Blue Food Truck and Music Festival. You pay $5 to get in, you buy the food, some of the activities you pay for. This is a business. It's a very smart business. But some of the proceeds go to your fun business. What is Morris Rugby?
Morris Rugby is a sports group that is committed to growing and promoting the sport of rugby in New Jersey. We have programs from all ages, from kindergartners to adults. We play touch rugby, we've been tackle rugby, and we're also committed to community service. We like to teach volunteerism and a dedication to community service.
So you're a charity that wants to get kids and big kids excited about rugby.
We do. We love the sport of rugby. It promotes the camaraderie unlike any other sport.
I love it. It's morrisrugby.org. Wanted to slide that in there just so we could get that. And who should play rugby?
Anyone can play rugby. Any size, any shape, any ability. There's a spot for you in Morris Rugby.
Well, I love that, and you're very nice. And she's also, having worked with Just Jersey, she helps them out. But come on over here. Come on out, Sal. So this is what it's all about. Uncle Sal's